Spiral Abyss is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to take it even further beyond. That's why today we're going to Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated teams. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those characters. No ifs or buts.
I'm not gonna lie, these are some cool teams. I actually really like these.
Welcome to Spiral Roulette. Hello and welcome back to another Spiral Roulette, everybody. I don't know about you all, but I'm pretty excited given that we have some new characters to play with.
You might see something on that side there, you know what I mean?
I might not be excited when I see what teams we roll today. How hard can we make me cry today? Every day we get a little bit more fleshed out on this wheel. Let's see who the first member of the 4.2 Spiral is going to be today. Come on, someone good.
Stick figure in your mouth.
Alright, well, you know, that's fine. That's not that bad. Beto, we take those. Ooh, we have Hyper Bloom. Alright, we can take anybody at this point then. Yanfei? Sure, why not? We even have a shield now. For our second team today, let's see what we start with. I swear, Toma, I roll Toma all the time. I don't care. I could just stop rolling. I don't even care anymore. Ningguang, sure, why not? Let's go.
We got Yoimiya.
Just give me whoever. It doesn't matter. They're not seeing any gameplay. It's floor 9 with Yoimiya. It's free. That is so funny that we managed to pull two level 40s right off the bat. All right. Let's see how this one goes. Can this team do any damage? I have no idea who should be attacking. Maybe Beto's has a slow attack though. I guess Candace? Maybe? I don't really know. Hiya! I guess I'll just, I don't know, we'll put Beto for now. Nice, look at that. Damn, this team actually does something. Wait, that team's actually good. And this team's cracked because we have Yoimiya. See ya! Yeah, I don't even know what I'm hitting right now. I'm unstoppable! Can no one provide me with a decent challenge? This game's too easy. This is why we have Yanfei. We even have backup options for our team. That's crazy, dog. This team's cracked. Yoink. Nice overloads. Love to see it. And by love to see it, I mean that's the worst thing that could ever happen to us, but it's okay. Oh, I should have thought about this way more, huh? I mean, it doesn't matter. We'll just hit them really hard and they'll die. What do your shields matter if you still take damage? But you still take the damage. Only I had equipped Fremenet and Ningguang with literally anything. It's still fine, though. We are frankly completely fine. Nice. One more. Yeah, nice. Ow! Okay, that one was nice. I'll give it up. Hyper Bloom attack! Alright, I don't think this is working very well. Whoa! Jump scared. Oh, well, now looky here. I didn't know the loser parade was happening today. Oh my god, you have a lot of resistance to Pyro. What the hell? Why does everyone have so much resistance to Pyro? Why is nobody taking any damage? Oh god, they have a freaking Pyro shield from this thing. Go, Frem! Attack! You did your best, Frem. You really gave it your best. Nobody can fault you for your efforts. Ow. Okay, you know, maybe this team composition was kind of shit. Does this do anything? No, it does not. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Lord, forgive me for my sins! You know, in retrospect, I really should have looked at what I was fighting against. Oh god, it's over! I might have to switch teams. Ow! Oh my god! Okay, yeah, let's go switch teams. That's an embarrassing start. Secretly, this was all just a ploy so that I could play more Yoimiya. Hope you like fireworks, bitch. Alright, now we can do this, probably. Nice! Now, this team was really good! This team was actually, like, really good! But with that team out of the way, it's time to roll a new team. But first of all, how about we go ahead and remove everybody we just rolled? Let's shuffle it up a couple times. And, well, we lost some good ones, but we still have a lot of bangers in the tank. So let's see what we can roll for floor 10. All right, give me someone good, but not too good, so we have people left for the later floors. All right, well, Layla's pretty darn good. I was kind of hoping to get her on floor 12, I'm gonna lie. But that's okay. We have plenty of shielders. Sucrose! Oh, yeah! It's time, baby! And Fischl. Okay, Fischl's a good one. Team is Superconduct? We'll make it work, I guess. I guess I can start removing them now. All right. Faruzan. I have a lot of respect for Faruzan after she saved my butt in that last spiral. Zarya's pretty good, okay. Honestly, I don't really care what we get on this last one. I think this team is good enough. With both Faruzan and Rosaria, it could be anything. We're good. Ooh, that's a little sad. I would have liked to keep a couple more of my healers left in the tank for floor 11 and 12, but hey, you know what? I won't complain. That's pretty good. Maybe we'll need it, you know? All right, now admittedly, these teams look a lot more scuffed than the last one, but I think they're still fine. I mean, we have enough damage in Fischl and Sucrose on the first half and Faruzan on the second half, so I think we'll be okay. The one thing, we should check these real quick. Oh, we'll be fine. We'll be a-okay. Yeah, I'm not too worried. I think it'll work out. I think it'll be okay, but let's give it a whirl. Let's see how this goes. And oh boy, wish me luck. I've never used Charlotte before, so this is going to be a learning curve for me. Cha-ching, baby? What does this do? It's super cute. I don't know what's happening, but hey, let's go! Wait, this is so cute! Wait, what happened? Oh, it died! Like we entered an animation or something. No, they just died. I guess that doesn't do anything for my team, does it? Considering my damage dealer is Faruzan. I should have thought about this a little more. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Christ. Why am I getting hurt? Maybe we take this chance to heal a little. There we go. All right, perish. Now you have my permission to die. Still don't know what Charlotte does, but we just gotta think a little creatively. Oh, I have no idea what's happening, but it is very cute. Wait, my Fischl has the wrong bow on. I must have switched it by accident at some point. Oh, she's not using the stringless. Now you may be wondering, Sauron, isn't it just a DPS loss to be using anybody other than Faruzan? Yeah. Listen, if I were a thinker, I wouldn't be doing Spiral Roulette, okay? I would have better things to do with my time. I just like Charlotte's animations. I don't know what they're doing, though. Die. It's real embarrassing when you die to just Layla standing there, menacing me. Oh my god, they are quite large. Ow! Uh-oh. Oh! Mika, tank it for me! Oh, wow, I dodged that expertly. What the heck? I didn't know I was good at the game. Oops, I completely whiffed that one. There's no pretending that one hit. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Hey, these were pretty solid. These weren't bad. Not bad even with my accidentally scuffed loadouts. Shuffle them up. All right, now we're starting to get to the hard bits. We still got a lot of really strong members left, so I don't feel bad, but we also have some really bad ones. So let's see how this goes. Come on, don't screw me. Don't screw me. Oh, come on. At least he's not level 1 anymore, but he's not much better. Ooh! Let's go! That's super exciting. Okay. Oh, Heijo. All right. That's not bad at all. I think we can do with just about anything at this point. Oh, and that's a great one. Lynette. That's a solid, like, stronger character, but not one of my strongest, so I feel comfortable going into floor 12. That was really lucky. That was a really good collection of four. All right, for team number two, what do you got for me, Wheel? Scaramouche. That's a great one for floor 11 as well. I think with just Wanderer alone, we're okay with floor 11 now. All right, Tignari. Trying to get the Sumeru gang together. Okay, I'm honestly so glad this is happening on floor 11 so we can just get him off the wheel. Get out of here, Goroth. Oh, and a healer. Wow. great teams. I'm not gonna lie, these are some cool teams. I actually really like these. We haven't really had a bad team so far, and I'm excited to jump in with this one. I think we got this, gang. I think we're in good shape.
Famous last words, though.
All right. Furina, attack! I guess we can do this. Why not? Eat this! That was way overkill. Oh my god! My poor monolith! Oh, I completely forgot about that mechanic! Oh my god, they were destroying it! Holy McMoly, they eradicated it. I wonder how I should, like, CC them all. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Okay. We're fine, we're fine. Oh gosh, they are so aggressive. I don't know if I can do the 3 stars. This is really hard to kind of kite them around. Careful, just careful. I'll have to have a miraculous run on the second half, but it's not impossible. It depends on what the enemies are. Honestly? This is looking pretty doable so far, I won't lie. This is looking very doable so far. Okay, and the last enemy is... Just pull it over this way? Nice! Okay, we should be fine. Yeah, nice try, buddy. Oh, you thought you had me that time, didn't you? Oh, you really thought. You thought you had something. You thought you had something. Nah, B, hold this L. Get that weak shit out of here. 3 stars, baby! How did we manage that? I have no idea, that was very lucky. Alright, let's just focus on beating this guy up to a pulp! Switch! 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 Hi! Okay, you know what? I don't have time for this. Ow! Go! Attack my minions! Ow. So we've got 5 whole minutes. We don't gotta rush this one. Take it nice and slow. Honestly, I should just let the minions go. You got it! I believe in you! Oh, we just can't break its shield! It's so strong! We don't have enough hydro apply! I feel like my little friendos have pretty bad targeting, I won't lie. Oh, I might have gotten greedy! Okay, okay, okay. Okay, I definitely got greedy. Oh, jeez Louise. It's okay, we're almost there. No, Furina! Oh, no, that's- Oh, goddammit, I got comboed! Oh god, how do I manage my health? The fact that Farina's eating away at my life force is making this pretty hard. It's a good team, it's just really hard to use. Okay, run away, run away, run away. Keep attacking. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Be brave. All right, be a little scared, be a little scared. Let's heal up a little again. Mama might have raised a bitch. Let's run out, reopen. Stand right at the edge. Punch! Attack! Attack, everybody! Keep attacking! Don't let up the pressure! Yeah! Keep attacking! We got him on the ropes! Just a little more, everybody! Ah! Let's go! Well, that was hard! That one was hard! Okay, I just hope the rest of this spiral isn't that hard. Come on, Wanderer. Aim at the right things. Ah, what is this? This mechanic is so annoying! Who thought this was a good idea, huh? Who on the dev team was like, yeah, this is gonna rock them. Whew! Okay, we somehow scraped by on that one. If we can get a 9-star clear on floor 11, I'll be very impressed with ourselves. That would be incredible, honestly. Wait, who are these? I've never seen these people before. Oh, jeez! Oh jeez Louise! They do a lot of demoge! Y'all have so much freaking health, huh? Oh, we're kind of finding our rhythm here. Oh no, that's our main damage dealer! That's really bad! Oh no, it fell apart so fast! Oh, I made one mistake and it fell apart so fast! I'm worried that they have some mechanic where, like, if you kill one without killing the other, they don't die, you know? I feel like that's always how these bosses go. Switch stance! Ew! Oh, jeez, they chased me down! Stop! Wait, they're both named Sophia. I thought they were named, like, Anna and Valentine or something before. What is happening? Am I getting mixed? Ow. God, you're so annoying. No, I want to change stance. Okay, we got one. And it looks like they don't have a tag team mechanic. Okay, that's great. Let's beat the crap out of this one then. Okay, we have Heartbreaker. You're my heartbreaker. Does anybody even know that song? Are you old enough to know that song? Were you K-pop fans back in the day? No way. All right, we're not getting the 3 stars, but if we can clear this, that's good enough for me. That's a victory in my book. Surprise yourself, Butthead. Woo! Woo! Woo, that one had me sweating. This one looks way easier. What the hell? Why is the first half so hard, but this one's just this? They are pretty tanky, though. I will give them that. The one weakness of this team is that we have nothing to swirl, which is really unfortunate. Well, there are a lot of weaknesses of this team, but that's the biggest one. Oh, man, I can't even get the 2 stars. Oh, that sucks. Oh, we really were lacking in damage. Hey, we take what we get. All right. Fare thee well. What? You dodged? Did you DP through my attack or something? Invincible reversal looking ass, what the hell? How did you do that? How did you just phase through my burst? Well, anyway, that's floor 11. Jeez Louise. And now we are on to our final wheel. Look at how sparse it's gotten. All we need are 8 bangers. Come on, I need something good. I've been a good boy this year. Let's go. Let's go! Come on. Boobara. Hey, we have Virgin. Give me ka-ching and we win. Oh, that's not bad either. Baby. Okay, I just removed them from the wheel because our chances of duping are pretty high now. So let's go for team 2. Lisa. Okay. You know, Lisa is no longer a dreaded pick now that I've actually built her. That's A-okay. Deha? Okay, this seems a little awkward so far, but it's still not terrible. If I could get, like, Ching Chor Yela. Okay, this team just got saved! Wait, this is a good team! I think at this point I want a healer or a shield. I think at this point, if you could give me, like, Kira... Oh my god! Ah, so close! That's still good! That is good, but we're gonna have to play so carefully! I'm going to die so many times against the Capellia boss unless I have ways to heal, so I am going to switch which side each team is on. So it ends up looking like this. These teams look decent. They are strong enough to take this on. I am a little bit worried about the first half still not having heals, but I guess Deha kind of helps with that, mitigating some damage, and Shincho for that matter. I'm going to have to hope they give us the blessings that heal us, because this is going to be rough without those, I won't lie. You're mocking me. You're mocking me, game. What should the rotations for this team be, I wonder? I wish I could see what's happening. Okay. Of course! There are freaking Riptowns! If I just don't get hit, how do I just not get hit? I've already been hit. This is already not going well. Deha, please heal us! Save me, Deha! You're my only hope right now! This doesn't count. This doesn't count as a normal attack. What am I doing? This is still good damage, though. We're only halfway? There's still this much left? Oh, Christ alive! I don't deserve this! I'm gonna die! I can't do this! You're not making me pull out the prototype, Amber. You can't make me do this, bro. I'm sorry, Lisa. I really didn't want to do this. God damn it. Now I need to change what Barbara is using too, because I don't have 2 of these. You know, at this point, now that I'm changing teams and I know that I'm going to use Lisa as a healer, maybe I just suck it up and really try against Coppelia to not die. Oh, you know, I have an idea. Let's equip Ka-ching with the Black Sword. Yeah, get some extra healing going. So yeah, I am going to switch the teams. I think that's correct. Okay, let's give it a shot. I have a dream that one day I will stop getting punched in the face. Okay. Nice! And while Child's on cooldown, we can just use Virgin better. This is actually a pretty solid team, all things considered. We have 2 modes. It's a little jank, but we'll get there in the end. Okay, perfect. I don't know what I should be attacking first, to be perfectly honest. I guess I should get rid of the ads, right? This is actually a kind of goofy way to do this, but it kind of works. Ow, please let me stance! Oh my god! That's okay, we can just break the shield apart, right? That's totally fine. Yeah. Laugh it up, buddy. Give me another 30 seconds and you're fucking toast. Okay. Alright! I feel like we're problem solving like champs. Oh, whoa, we chugged a little there. Yeah, that's right. I have a team that can finally break this crap. Eat this! Get this crap out of here!
Get this beta shit off of me!
Yeah! Look at you! Scared, aren't you? You're weak! You're mortal! So you're human after all! Little bitch! Let's go! I'm nice at the game! I'll take even one star at this point. Let's... Oh, that's only this chamber. Fuck! I wish you all would gather just a little closer for me. Come a little closer, dear. And I will stab you through the heart. Okay. Making waves. Making progress.
Dude, ride the waves, bro. Ugh.
It's okay. Stay calm, carry on. Alright, this one's a little bit harder because we don't have a shield, unfortunately. Let's get rid of the adds first, because they're a little bit easier to deal with. I think I just go as long as my stance will let me go at this point, right? Or as long as my health will let me go. Luckily, Child's a little different from Yoimiya in this case. I can just stay in stance. Oh god, look at that cooldown. Let's get it! Ow. Let's go! Okay, that was only the first half, though. We can't get too excited. God, an entire burst only did that much? I know my day is not great, but really? Alright, it'll be a slow battle, but we're not at risk of dying, at least. This team is actually surprisingly tanky now. Or really, exactly Ka-Ching has been made very tanky. Hey, Ugly, KFC called. Looks like they're missing their order.
Yeah, can I get a 10-piece McNuggets?
And a small Coke. Shut up. No one cares. Shut up. You're ugly. Nobody loves you.
See ya.
Nice! 2 stars? That's the most I've ever gotten in Spiral Roulette. That's the most I've ever gotten out of floor 12, I think. Okay, now I do vaguely remember this one being the really annoying chamber, so let's see how this one goes. Oh, this isn't too bad so far. I mean, annoying for sure, but... Now, if you want to gather together, that'd be great for me. I'd love that. Oh my god, that was a lot of damage. Ah, shit! Oh no! Fine, we'll just kill you. I wanted you to not die alone, but I guess somebody had different plans, huh? Hey, I don't think he plans on dying at all. What the hell?
Ah! Oh no! Oh, I have C6 Barbara! Wait, that reset my cooldown too! Dying was the most optimal thing there!
Someone spread this on the social media pages. What the hell? That's tech! Maybe I should have saved Child Sans for... Yeah, I should save Child Sans for when the thing breaks. I'm okay with this taking astronomical amounts of time if it means we'll succeed. At this point, we gotta hold our L's. Uh-oh. Now we're cooking! Look at this! Woo! Jesse, it's time to cook! Oh, baby! Oh, baby, the team's too good! Oh, the team's too good! See ya! Now this is where everything goes to shit. This is the thing that we knew was going to be the hardest part of this spiral. But I think we have a winning strategy. I won't lie, I think we got this. All I have to do is, not get frozen in midair. That would help. Luckily, we can iframe through a lot of this stuff. Oh, we do very little damage, huh? Oh, yeah. Let's just do this to heal. And we're off to the races. Oh my god, that was a lot of damage. But it's okay. Have confidence. I don't have confidence anymore. Oh my god. My confidence is falling apart.
Wow, we're doing a lot. Wait, we're actually gonna win. Holy crap. These seeds are incredible. Holy shit, we're doing it. We're doing it. Just a little more. One last push. Ended in style, ka-ching! Oh shit! Oh no, ka-ching!
Deja, get him!
Let's go! Let's fucking go! Wait, that was sick! We're so good at the game! Let's fucking go! I'm not gonna lie! That went really freaking well! Holy crap, those teams were awesome!
Man, I haven't ended a Spiral Roulette video feeling happy with my life ever.
But holy crap, those teams were so good!
Man, I feel like we really popped off with that last one. That was great! Those teams were awesome! I think we really made it work. So hopefully you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. Hey, click that description. There's a Discord. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll catch you when I catch you.
Bye, YouTube!
Oh, let's fucking go. That was sick. That was sick.